Welcome to our Xara SEO series. In this video, you'll learn how to generate your website's sitemap file. A sitemap file is a list of all the pages on a website. Search engines use it to crawl and index the site. Xara allows you to generate your sitemap automatically, so you don't have to do it manually. Click on the Publish document as a website icon or go to the Web Properties panel. From the Publish tab, click on the Settings button located next to Other Web Host. You only need to type your website URL to generate the sitemap. After typing it, click OK, then click Apply and close the Web Properties panel. Click on the Export document as a website icon and wait for the sitemap file to generate into your documents. Once you've created your sitemap file, you can submit it to search engines like Google and Bing using their webmaster tools. Watch our next video to learn more about creating an SEO-optimized website with Xara.